This I Believe by Emily Roth. I believe you should live your life to the fullest, especially as a kid. You only get to live once. If you don't have anything that you want to do, I would highly suggest that you do it now. Because if you don't, you will regret that later in life. I feel for a person to have a good life, they need to take any opportunity. Like, for example, I was in Arizona and had the chance to go indoor skydiving. I was super scared, but I also knew if I didn't do the indoor skydiving, I would regret it later. Sometimes people get scared of opportunities, so they don't do it, and later in life, they regret it. When I was 5 or 6 years old, I was talking with my mom. I had been around some people, and they played some sports. I told my mom that I wanted to play a sport instead of sitting on the couch, playing video games, or watching TV. My mom totally agreed with me about that one. I was just so stuck on what sport to play. I mean, there are so many, such as basketball, volleyball, softball, soccer, hockey, tennis, lacrosse, and golf, swimming, and so many more. It was such a tough decision, but I came to the conclusion that I would try many different sports, just at different times. Once trying the ones I wanted to, I would then limit it down to 1 or 2 sports. I was so excited, but I was also very nervous. Some things I were nervous about were, am I good enough? What are the other kids going to say about me? What are the parents going to think? And so on. I ended up playing basketball, volleyball, softball, and tennis over the summer. I didn't like any of them that much. I really enjoyed basketball, though. I haven't stopped playing since 2006. I love basketball. I am still playing right now. I would choose playing a sport over sitting on the couch any day. I'm glad I took the opportunity. When I was about 7 or 8 years old, I saw a lot of people riding this thing in the snow. I didn't know what it was, so I asked my mom. She said those were called snowmobiles. I told her that they looked kind of scary. She said they aren't. They're actually quite fun. I was super nervous that she would say, you can never ride this, but she said, you should ride one sometime. I had put it off for so long, but then I was able to get my snowmobile license. I was very nervous about the test. However, there was no snow on the ground, so the test was super easy. I passed and was so happy. I love riding snowmobiles now. Thanks to my mom who gave me this opportunity, even though in the beginning I was super nervous, I think it is my most favorite thing to do in the winter. These two stories help you understand what I believe because they are both sending the message that if I didn't take the opportunity, then I would have a boring younger years. I love everything I do so much. I am so glad that I got the chance to do those things. I believe you should live your life to the fullest, especially as a kid. I found this quote and I feel it fits right in with my belief. It goes like this. I don't believe that people are looking for the meaning of life as much as they are looking for the experience of being alive. That's by Joseph Campbell. Another quote that I found that is the direct opposite of what I believe is this. I think I've discovered the secret of life. You just hang around until you get used to it. That's by Charles M. Schultz.